Care to try for the course record?
Position for you, Jack. Racing is the biggest sport in the city. Errol is the undisputed grand champion. He's crazy and dangerous on the track. My kind of guy. Only a fool would dare race against him, eh? And that's where you two come in. A client of mine is looking for a fast driver for her racing team. Here's a security pass to get you into the stadium section. And your contract with just a few trifles for me. I've already signed your name to save time.
We the racers hereby agree to give crew all proceeds from race earnings, endorsement fees, broadcast royalties, syndication residuals, vehicle sponsorships, small appearance fees, collectible card assets, fast food tie-ins, use of likeness rights, talk show deals, clothing lines, all print rights, including book, novella, comic, pamphlet, ticket tape, neon sign, and bathroom graffiti designs. Toy rights, shoe lines, mood rings, game rights. Game rights? Vitamin endorsements, city kickback movie deals, and of course, all death and dismemberment accident insurance claims.
We can work out the tiny details later. If you can get from here to the race garage near the stadium in less than 3 minutes, my client said she would consider letting you drive for her team. Make me proud,
Moving to next segment. making our sweep.
This level can suck it.
Suspect's description.
Remember, even friends might be enemies.
Roger that. We're making our speed.
One of the Baron's mining operations is under attack by the Metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the Underground's best informants. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save. Find the warp gate at the power station and use it to travel to the strip mine so you can rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, Tattooed Wonder, how come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you.
Fair enough.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the Metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone, and his time is running out. If we don't get the kid back on the throne soon, there may not be a city left to defend.
I said it before, fuck hover car missions.